first thing to understand is that a lockdown is like a pause button. A lockdown is in no way a solution to the COVID virus. It is as if you've hit pause and stopped the virus in its tracks until the lockdown. When we come out of the lockdown, the virus is going to start its work again. So it is very important that we have a strategy to come out of the lockdown. Now, what are the things that need to be put in place? The lockdown allows you the time and space to put in medical resources, to ramp up your testing ability, to prepare your hospitals, to get ventilators, to do the create the type of architecture that is required to fight the virus when it picks up again. So there is one misconception that I would like to clear up. In no way does a lockdown defeat the virus. It stops the virus for some time.